Let's unbox the Moment 58mm Tele Lens. Chances are, if you're watching this video, it's because you're torn between this Tele Lens and the Moment 18mm Wide Lens, because they're the most normal phone camera lens types that are available for Moment. The problem you have is deciding between the two. I know, because I've been there. Both are going to come with a lens, a front lens cap, and a microfiber carrying bag. Both will either require a Moment M-Series case or a lens mount to work. These lenses are very different though, stay tuned for how. Yo, it's Joe from Photos with Phones. Today we're here to talk about the Moment 58mm Tele Lens. Let's get to it. Now this Tele Lens is ideal for portrait photography, whereas for context, a wide lens is going to be ideal for landscape photography. This video and the one about the 18mm wide lens are meant to be viewed together. They're filmed in the same location so that you can see exactly what each lens brings to the table. I'll pop the link for the 18mm wide lens video up in the right hand corner a little later on once you've gotten the information that you need from this video. The Moment 58mm Tele Lens is one of the premier offerings for tele lenses on the market. Let's discuss the tech specs and mounting options before seeing what it can do. To put it to the test, we'll show you what the native lenses on the iPhone 11 Pro look like, and then we'll add the Tele Lens to both of the lenses to show you exactly what your footage would look like if you picked up this lens. But first, the specs. The Moment 58mm Tele Lens features 2x optical zoom on wide lenses and 4x optical zoom when mounted on a dual camera device with a Tele Lens. It's definitely worth noting that the working distance, or how far away from your subject that you should be when using this Tele Lens, is just over 7 inches. The lens is specifically designed for cameras with an f1.8 aperture. You'll be able to mount your Moment lenses using the M-Series case or M-Series lens mount. Both are linked in the description, as is the Moment 58mm Tele Lens. As an additional way to show off what these Moment lenses can bring to your content, I'll show you some B-roll filmed on the native camera, then some B-roll filmed with the Tele Lens, and we'll have a combination bit of B-roll, including footage from the native camera lenses, the Moment 58mm Tele, and the Moment 18mm Wide Lens. If you're interested in our other reviews of Moment lenses, click on the link in the top right-hand corner to see our Moment lens review playlist. Before we wrap up, I would be remiss in not mentioning the Moment vs. Sandmark series episode where we talk about tele lenses. You'll see two of the best options on the market head-to-head so that you can choose the right one for your needs. Link is in the top right-hand corner. That's all we got for you. Comment down below and let us know if you're going to pick up the Moment 58mm Tele lens or if you're going to pick up a different Moment lens. Let's talk about it. If you do comment something, regardless of which social platform it happens on, you might get shouted out at the end of one of our videos. Thanks for the engagement, Royale 49ers. And as always, subscribe to the channel. We're coming out with twice weekly mobile photography and filmmaking, tips, tricks, unboxings, gear reviews, anything that you could possibly want to see in regards to your phone camera. Doodles. See you in the next one. Bye.